First, let's measure the weight of this ball. Which looks like it is 25 grams. Let's fill a beaker with water. The beaker should be like this, and we should need a smaller beaker and a beaker filled with water. We should fill the water until the lip of the cup, which is here. We can let it overflow a little like this and then wait for it to stop. And then pour the in water and the volume it displaces. The weight of the ball is 9.5 grams.